Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing well. And in today's video, I'm going to review the two products which I recently purchased from Nakedly Yours. Nakedly Yours is a handcrafted natural cosmetics. Their products are 100% natural, paraben and cruelty free. I purchased these two products from Nakedly Yours. This is peppermint lip scrub and this is vanilla lip balm. They have a variety of lip scrubs and lip balm. And let's start with the lip scrub review. This is my first experience when I used any kind of lip scrub. So guys, I really like this product. Its consistency is really amazing. And this product is for 150 rupees for 15 grams. And its main ingredients are vitamin E oil, honey shea butter, mint leaf, peppermint essential oil and cornstarch. Normally we take care of our face by applying primer before doing any kind of makeup. So that way only lip care is also very important. So you can apply this lip scrub by gently rubbing it for 15 to 20 seconds and then you can apply your long wear matte lipsticks. Because normally when we apply matte lipsticks, our dry lips are visible after 2 hours. Using this lip scrub, my lips are feeling really hydrated and fresh all day long, and because of its peppermint flavor, your lips will feel really fresh and hydrated all day long. And this scrub not only keeps your lips hydrated but also removes dead skin from your dry and chapped lips. And so this scrub is really very nice. And you can find the link of this product in the description box. And after applying this lip scrub, I use this Very Vanilla lip balm. This balm is for 150 rupees for 5 grams. Its main ingredients are vitamin E oil, bee wax, shea butter, almond oil, food grade vanilla essence. And this balm also covers your dry and chapped lips, leaving your lips hydrated. Thanks for watching the video, and please comment below what videos you want me to make next. And do subscribe my channel. Many more unboxing and product reviews videos are coming soon. And till then, keep it stylish. See you soon in my next video. Bye. Take care, guys.